If your Fayver account is disabled, you need to appeal to them again to consider give back your account. Today, I'm showing you how to apply for your disabled account. So follow me what I'm doing.